Absolutely fabulous. Not only is it physically taxing beyond belief, it's a work of great mental powers as well. And Sophia, if she's not tired now, she will be tired after the Dante Sonata, because it is so muscular. There's not actually even much finger work in it. It is all chords and octaves and total stress, and you'll hear the beginning of it where you'll have the devil's tritone, which is three full steps. And that was a tritone, was something called the devil in music. And for years it was not used because it would contaminate you. Well, Liszt loved Dante's Divine Comedy and always had it with him at all times. And this is his story of the Divine Comedy, the Dante Sonata.
Thank you. Thank you.